Hi, welcome to Cooking with Class at Johnson & Wales University College of Culinary Arts. I'm here with Chef Tim Brown from our pastry department here at the university doing basics of baking. This is an interesting selection of timber.
Yeah, so pins. We have a number of rolling pins here, and I get a lot of questions from people about what kind of rolling pin should I buy.
Yep.
So I thought, let's talk about it. We just start on the end. We have this, what they call a pin, right?
Yep.
It's a piece of wood that it's flat. A lot of people like it. Not my favorite, but it is very hard, very durable, very nice. Works really well. People have used it for years.
Yep.
Then we have what they call a French rolling pin. Not my favorite selection. If you look at it, it's got a curve to it.
Yep.
So it's very difficult to get dough very even, in my opinion.
Okay.
Not really sure why they designed the pin like this, but again, not one of my favorite. But that's the advantage. We have plenty to see, right?
Yep.
So people can choose what they like. Secondly,
this is
interesting. Huh? My favorite place to shop is the Home Depot, right? Yep. Or your local hardware store. And this is a piece of PVC pipe.
Yep.
And the beauty about this is it's very smooth.
Yep.
It's not as soft as wood.
Okay.
So if you happen to drop it or knock it on the side of the table, you're not a big deal. It also doesn't absorb odors. So it doesn't absorb fat from your dough or anything like that. So really nice idea if you want a really smooth finish.
Now you were telling me your favorite of all pins.
Yeah, my favorite old pin is this one here. This belonged to my grandmother.
You're kidding
me. Yeah, unfortunately she's passed. I brought it back from South Africa when she passed. Like it because it has ball bearings in it. And when we show you how we use it, it's very easy to use.
Now, let me ask you a consensus quickly. Most of the bakers like using, or pastry chefs like using this pin rather than the French pin?
No, actually, in my experience, most pastry chefs like to use this. Most old bakers like to use this.
Now we know. Great. Thanks so much, Chef. I'm here with Chef Tim Brown from my pastry department. We're doing basics of baking. We're back to rolling pins. Now, that's Cooking with Class.